It's you, Angel. Now, why would an angel visit the Last Gulp? Here for a song, perhaps?
I could ask you the same. I thought you'd be busy collecting scraps or trading like the other scavengers.
Yeah. That's what I'd be doing. If it wasn't for my partner screwing up. He entered the Forbidden Area, trying to find a jackpot for the sake of Zion and the store, or so he says. That place is the Devil's Lair. That's why there's lost treasure in it.
Devil's Lair?
Yes, the Devil's Lair. An underground chamber echoing with the roars of Natiba's. I even got near the place to find my partner. But I turned back like a coward. After that, I couldn't possibly continue life as a scavenger.
I can't stand idly by if Natiba's are involved. I'll help.
What? Why? There's nothing in it for you, but I won't look a gift horse in the mouth. I just want to know if Tommy is alive. All I need you to do is find him.
Fair enough. Send me the location.
I'm not afraid to die. forbidden area. Yeah, makes sense.
Forbidden? Did Oracle ban people from going to that place?
No, Eve. See for yourself. There's something moving down there. What do you think? That look like a bottomless pit to you? person died recently. So, this must be the partner.
Then something must have been here.
Signals. Let's head back. Well, after we pay our respects, of course.
Thank you.
Angel, what happened? What happened to Tommy?
I'm sorry.
Tommy.
I think he left this for you.
This is... You fool. What's the point of having all these assets? If you're gonna go and get yourself killed. Business is booming, yeah, right. It's all useless if you're dead. Tommy. You fool.
Hey, you okay?
Yes. Yes, I'll be fine. I should get back to the store. I can't ignore what my friend left behind. I never thought I'd be saying this to you. But... thank you.